This is my escape plan. Yeah, you go fetch. I'll be right here. Oh shit. What, are we dead now? Are we going to be cocooned? Transformed into eggs? All the good shit, you know? So close, yet so far.
Fuck.
Well, you're not dead, so should be happy for that. I don't trust this game. So basically this place is crawling with facehuggers. That's good to know. That makes me feel really reassured. Where is it? I mean, where are they? Trying to gang up on me. Got you this time. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on me. That didn't sound right. Okay, maybe I messed that up. Are you still alive? I'm ready. This egg is not burning for some reason. Is it a chosen egg? The one and only. That sounds very gross. I mean, that's very appetizing. Well, I guess that ride is busted now. But at least this guitar is still working. You're giving me a lot of ammo and fuel.
Jesus!
You beat me to it.
Just let me make it through here.
Oh, I see what's happening here, so I have to duck under those spaces. Gotta wait for it. Okay, at least I don't have to start over again.
Jesus! Just let me make it through here.
I agree with that.
Too close.
You don't have to repeat yourself.
Thank you.
I'm just fine now. See, we made it. That wasn't too difficult. I guess this is closed. Yeah, it's locked. Show yourself, fiend. Yeah, you know better than show yourself. I guess he's invincible or something. You're very lucky. Okay, so we're back here, aren't we? I mean, we're dead. What a stupid way to die. Don't get pulled up this time. Do it fast. Come on, pick up the pace, Ripley. We're so close, just a few steps away. We're shooting cannons.
I'm here, Relaine. There should be two priming mechanisms to unlock the manual release. I see them.
Yeah, you did it. Guess I'm not supposed to leave just yet. I think I'm supposed to use this thing. Yeah, read that shit. Don't make me do them individually. For fuck's sake. So you tell me they can survive outside? I guess this is the end though.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Apparently it's not over just yet. Can I take off this suit? So this is the beginning of the game, I think. Yeah, there's nothing to do here. Don't know what I was thinking. I guess we can change here. Can we?
Verlaine?
We can't. That's not Verlaine. Rip. I guess this is the end. For real this time. Okay, so this is the end. Dedicated to the memory of our friend and colleague Simon Franco. Rest in peace. You died very young. So,
this is Ripley.
I enjoyed the game. I liked the part where you had to hide from the alien, and I liked the diversity in the enemies. And the game looks very nice. Although I didn't like that the alien knew where you are at all times. But I think that's part of what makes it tense, I guess. It's not very scary. I don't get scared by these types of games. But very tense. I can say that for sure. Anyway, I think the next game is going to be Silent Hill 1. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll be playing the DLC missions first. We'll see. I keep you posted in the next days. So I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. Be seeing you next time. Peace.